kind of shocking that we were that sort of opinionated about something that's supposed to be so incredibly natural.
I'm opinionated.
You are?
Alyssa,
that's
yes.
Shocking.
Oh, no, I am.
From you?
Yes.
What? What about it? What about it upsets you?
I don't need to see that.
Why?
Because I just don't want to.
But just, would you eat under a blanket, or would you?
What I would do is I would go to the car.
But I'm not asking about, you would go feed your baby in the car?
Yes.
Now I have a question for you.
Okay.
Why is it okay to show that picture of Miley Cyrus with two suspenders over her breast?
I have.
And
Alyssa.
It's not okay.
Alyssa.
Yeah, look, and we're going back to it.
I know.
That's okay. So for you, maybe you've sexualized breasts, that's okay, but having
yes,
what they are.
Yes, they're more sexual than a feeding thing. And I don't know why I feel this way. I just feel like, you know, and I'm a mom also, but you know, breastfeeding is only a particular amount of time. The rest of your life, your breasts are sexual things. And I just
Yeah, but they weren't made, I mean, biologically, they're not made for sexual things. That's what we've done to them.
They're the fun bags.
No, that's what we've done to them. That's what we've done to them.